Hey everybody! So as you know, my name is Kianti Ayshea and this is Blue Aura Healing Guidance and Tarot. This is going to be a message for Libras, okay? A timeless message. So what that means is there's no time stamp on this. Whenever you see it, you're meant to see it, and that's just that, okay? Whether it be August, September, October, so forth, so on, doesn't matter. If you come across this message, you're meant to see it, okay? So let us see. Messages for Libra. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, Mars, North Node, does not matter. This is for Libra. Okay, all placements. Libra. Messages for Libra. What is going on with Libra? Thank you so much. Messages for Libra. What's happening here? We have loneliness, okay? So some of you guys are starting to realize that you're not actually alone. You have support around you, okay? Maybe you went from feeling alone, feeling isolated, to realizing, you know what? I'm not alone. I do have support, okay? We have envy here. Some of you are overcoming feelings of envy, all right? Just go ahead and say it, looking around at what other people have, like I said, and being like, oh, I can't wait till I have my person. I can't wait till I have that happily ever after situation for me. But you're recognizing that you're not alone. You have options, and that when the time comes, it's going to happen. So it's nothing to be envious of. And then we have love, exactly, because when it's meant for you to have it, you're going to have it, okay? So it's just that simple. Underlying the energy is guilt, and it is reversed, so I feel you guys are letting go of feelings of guilt, okay? Now, this comes from you wanting to live your life and explore and do different things, and as you do so, feeling guilty because maybe you're leaving your old way of living behind, and that makes you feel like, oh, well, you know, I have to leave some people and things behind. People always go through this, okay? You're going to feel guilty. It comes to the territory, but you shouldn't, okay? Because you're moving on to better things. You want better for yourself, all right? And that could also be where that guilt comes in, because maybe people around you are envious of the new things that are coming in for you, okay? And those people that you're used to being there supporting you, they isolated you, so you felt lonely, all right? But lo and behold, Spirit is saying you shouldn't feel guilty. You shouldn't let that allow you to feel guilty. Just allow this love that's coming in to be what it is, okay? Let people be envious if they want to. So let us see what messages come out for you guys. Messages for Libra, please, Spirit. Messages for Libra. Loneliness. What is this about? We were dealing with feelings of loneliness. The altar priestess, alright, and it is challenging you, alright? So I feel here you guys are coming into contact with people who do the same thing that you do, who are into a lot of altar work. I feel like a lot of you work with herbs and roots and things of that nature, okay? But it says preparation, prayer, sacred ritual, okay? So I feel this. Some of you are coming into contact with people who you can be open and honest with this side of yourself about, okay? People that are not judging you for this, all right? So once again, not feeling guilty because you're meeting the right people, okay? We have the Phoenix. So like I said, as you're changing, people are envious of you. These changes that you're making and the things that are coming in for you guys, okay? Don't allow that to weigh you down, though. It says resurrection and surrender to change. So feel guilty for what? Okay, feel guilty for who? Okay, so this here, it says the high lore of gratitude and service, once again challenging you. It says selflessness, humility, and conscious action. So selflessness, humility, conscious action, all of that ties into a nutshell of saying love, okay? Unconditional love at that. So underline the energy, the lady of the gift, generosity, receiving, and withholding. I feel here like some of you have intuitive abilities or empathic gifts that you're starting to tap into, and you're finally starting to, like I said, meet soul members, soul people who are into the same thing that you're into, who like to participate in rituals, so forth, and what have you. And this is allowing you to be more comfortable in this, in your skin, be more comfortable as who you are, okay, is what I'm getting from Spirit. So I like that message a lot, okay? Let's see what else comes out for our Libras. Beautiful messages so far, guys. Beautiful messages. Let us see. Messages for Libra, please, Spirit. Thank you so much. Messages for our Libras. You guys are being challenged and called out right now by spirits. Like, bust a move, okay? You have this spiritual awakening happening. Today is 8-8, okay? So, there is 144,000 light workers, yes. But do I feel like everybody that says they're a light worker is a part of the 144,000? No. So, I feel like if you're feeling called to do something, answer that calling, okay? So, we have look for a sign, all right? Listen, look for a sign. Here at Blue Aura Healing, I'm going to tell you what it is. I'm not going to tell you what my ego wants to believe. Like, oh, you're the 144,000. That's it. Like, it's 144,000. Perfect timing. Yes, right? Okay. There's 144,000 light workers, but do I feel like we have them all? No, I do not. And I feel like that's what this year is specifically about. Weeding out the fakes and the frauds and the phonies and all of that. I really do. And then we have here, take action. Exactly. Okay. So as we weed out the fraudulent, the people that are meant to really do this shit are standing up. It's like, will what they say? Will the real Slim Shady, right? So it's like, will the real light workers please stand up? Yes. Exactly. Will the real light workers please stand up? Okay. Listen to your intuition. Trust what it's telling you to do. All right. That's what I feel for you guys. Let's see what the tarot has to say about this, though. All right. Messages for Libra spirit, please. Thank you. Messages for Libra. If this message does resonate with you or you enjoy it, please do give it a thumbs up, guys. Hit that like button, okay? Let us see. Messages for Libra spirit, please. Yep, wake up call. Something that you need to work on. Some of you just need to get more familiar with some things. Maybe do some studying. Okay, that's definitely going to pay off and come in handy moving forward for you guys. Okay, so let us see what we got going on here. All right, messages for Libra, peace spirit. Messages for Libra, what do we have going on? Messages for our Libras, please, and thank you. All right, we have the Ten of Swords. So we are killing that old version of ourselves, okay? Killing that old version of ourselves and welcoming this new version, okay? More enlightened, more profound version, okay? I feel here with the Five of Staffs and the Four of Cups, like you guys have a lot of internal conflict about this. You don't know what to do. Spirit is trying to show you how to change your life and how to alter your circumstances. We've seen that Phoenix energy, right? But we have to know what to invest into and what to not in order to see our desired results with that Six of Wands. Which means we have to let go of the things that we thought we wanted, okay, in order to see this completion. The World card is here, so we know we can have it. But right now we're weighing this, what do I do, what do I not do? That's that internal conflict, okay? Some of us may be afraid to walk away from family, friends with that Ten of Cups in reverse, okay? Four of Staffs in reverse. Some of us have a committed relationship that may be in the way or may be holding us back as well, okay? Something we may also want to take into consideration. Yeah, the Two of Cups in reverse and the High Priestess in reverse. There may be a need to break up from something or someone. We have the Six of Swords here poking his head out in order to, yep, Six of Cups, in order to work on ourselves and become our greatest selves, live an authentic version of our lives. We may have to separate from this individual, okay? That was like word vomit. Four of Staffs, let us see. Four of Staffs, please, for our Libras. We have the Temperance in reverse. Yeah, somebody or something is preventing you from being able to move forward with your calling, okay, and your gift. Yeah, so it's time to put that burden down and proceed, okay, with the Knight of Staffs here. Yep, Devil energy in reverse. We have to free ourselves from something in order to get this work done, in order to complete this mission. Eight of Pentacles for Libra, please, spirit. Eight of Pentacles for our Libras, please. We have the Knight of Coins. Yep, so this is something that the decision has pretty much already been made. You just have to listen to your intuition and trust it. Okay, trust your intuition here. I feel like you know what it is that's holding you back. Yep, everything here. Eight of Wands in reverse, Five of Cups. Everything here says that you know what's holding you back. Okay, it's time to be independent. Maybe step away from something or somebody in order to pursue this calling. Okay, that's what I feel. All right, so if this is your message, like I said, give it a thumbs up. You enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. And if you have not already, go ahead and subscribe. Peace and happiness.